Shirley, Shirley, for Burley.
People call me Jim Brown.
Oh, I feel good.
Not that James Brown. And not that Jim Brown either.
You can take your pick.
Well, I call him Jim Brown. We know him as the COO at Handel's and proud John Carroll graduate. But it wasn't always this way, especially growing up.
When did you realize it was a famous name?
When I started school. You know, when they start taking roll and you're trying to find out who's who, and the teacher goes down the list, and every time they got to my name, James Brown, heads would turn, kids would laugh, and it grew from there.
As he got older, things didn't change for Jim or James, especially when he traveled back in the day.
So there's no boarding passes. They were checking you off with ID. And every time I went there, with my name being James Brown, there were people waiting at the boarding gate to see if I was really James Brown. And it was a major disappointment for them when I would go to the desk and they said, well, what's your name? And I said, James Brown. And everybody's like, oh.
Now imagine a diehard Steeler fan going to college in Cleveland, where this Jim Brown used to play football. The Browns have a long history, and the Youngstown Jim Brown got to be a part of it, even though he didn't mean to.
And I had the pleasure of being at the last game at Municipal Stadium. This was the game where they basically had told the fans that they were not going to be in Cleveland anymore. And so I was in Art Modell's loge, and what happened was the phone rang, and I was the closest person in the loge to the phone, and I picked up the phone, and Mr. Modell asked, who is this? And I said, Jim Brown. And that's when the fireworks started. So he couldn't understand how somebody was in his loge with the name of Jim Brown. He was not having any of it. He called to see how things were going at the stadium. They were ripping seats out of the stadium, setting fires in the stadium. It was not a good day for Art Modell, and it was not a good day for me when I answered his phone.
Maybe not that day, but overall, James Jude Brown, yes, people make fun of his middle name too, would not want to be called anything else.
I mean, it's a conversation starter wherever I go. I've heard them all, believe me. It's to the point now where I pay money for the ones that I haven't heard. You know, you don't look like James Brown. Are you Charlie Brown's brother? You know, the whole deal. I like my name. It's not unique, but it is what it is.